What am I doing?
Bombastic Side-Eye!
Jinx, you owe me a soda!
Poor Timmy. He wasn't fast enough.
What happened?
When you say something at the same time as someone else, the first person to say Jinx survives. If neither of you say it, you both live. But to be safe, I would say it. Good morning.
Mom.
I'm not going to say it. I know that neither of us would ever say that word to each other.
Yeah, you're one of the only people I can trust that would never say that word to me. I love you, Mom.
Have a good day. Morning, girl.
Sophie, look at my new ring.
Who got it for you?
Jake.
I'm not...
Jinx!
Why would you do that? I wasn't going to say the word.
I wasn't sure.
Class, what's the answer to number 3?
24.
Class, what's the answer to number 3?
24.
Jinx!
Oh, why would you...
Eugene, look what you did, Brianna.
Class, I think it would be best if we all just go take a break for a few minutes. What's wrong with you? Why would you use that word?
I was only going to say it because he was going to say it first.
Yeah, sure he was. You're the worst, Brianna.
My boyfriend hasn't been answering his phone all day.
Why are you looking extra handsome today, Jakey?
Shh, not here. My girlfriend could be around.
She's not here. I saw her. She went back to class.
Good.
Jake!
Brianna, I can explain. Wait,
it's not what it looks like. Jinx, that's what they all say. You men are so predictable.
Oh, Jake, what have you done, Brianna?
I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, Jake, what have you done, Brianna?
I didn't mean to do that.
First Eugene and now Jake, who's next?
I didn't mean to.
Jinx!
Jinx!
Jinx! I said it first.
No, I definitely did.
No.
Jinx!
It's a tie.
It's a tie.
Okay, how about we agree that neither of us will say the word?
Yeah. Jinx!
Another tie. Is this going to be a competition of who can say it first?
I guess it is.
Jinx! You're never gonna win, Brianna. Brianna.
Brittany.
You can go first. After you.
Jinx!
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 Look at Brianna over there. She said the J word to her own boyfriend.
No way.
I saw it with my own two eyes.
It never would have happened, Brittany, if you didn't kiss my boyfriend.
Oh, honey, we were seeing each other for months behind your back. That's just the first time we got caught.
Jinx.
We were seeing each other for months behind your back. That's just the first time we got caught.
Jinx.
No! No, Brittany, my baby!
You were her boyfriend?
I was.
She was cheating on you, by the way.
So was I. I'm looking for Brianna.
She's right over there. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Uh-oh, someone's in trouble.
Did I do something wrong, officer?
We received an anonymous call from a student. They said you're making your Jinx count go up on purpose.
No, I would never. This is all just some terrible coincidence.
Don't worry. We just wanna ask you some questions.
Jinx! Who are you?
I'm Jimmy.
Jimmy?
Timmy's brother. I lost my brother when I was 7 because of you.
Bombastic Side-Eye!
Jinx, you owe me a soda!
I remember. Jimmy, listen. I didn't do it on purpose. Jimmy, listen. I didn't do it on purpose. Jimmy, don't say it. I'm not going to say Jinx either. I feel bad about what happened to Timmy.
You literally just said it!
I'm so sorry, Jimmy.
Hey, kid. I know that you jinxed the other officer. I saw it all in the security footage.
Stop right there! Jinx!
Where do you think you're going?
Let go of me!
You stay right there. You're in big trouble.
Young lady! Jinx, I knew you were going to say that. Hey, Mom, I'm coming home early.
Sweetie, what have you done? The police are here looking for you.
Mom, everything's gone out of hand. I kept talking at the same time as people, and then I said the J word because I was afraid, and then the officers came and I said it on purpose because I was scared they were gonna take me away.
Jinx. Good morning.
Mom.
I'm not going to say it. I know that neither of us would ever say that word to each other. Goodbye, sweetie.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
I'm not doing it. I'm not happy.
If you're happy and you know it, you must do whatever she says happily. If you don't do what she says with a smile, you'll die.
That's scary.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet.
It's 7 a.m., bro. It's too early for this.
Uh-oh. Chad wasn't happy and you know it.
Chad.
Brittany, are you okay? I know Chad was your boyfriend.
If you're happy and you know it, cut your hair.
I love cutting my hair. So happy, so happy.
No, my beautiful hair.
Aw, Brittany wasn't happy and you know it. If you're happy and you know it, push someone down the stairs. If you're happy and you know it, push someone down the stairs.
Hello, Brianna.
Principal Stevens, you can go down the stairs first.
How kind of you.
Principal Stevens? Principal Stevens? I think I killed him.
If you're happy and you know it, say hooray.
Hooray!
Are you okay? You look worried.
My boyfriend is not going to be happy with me. I killed his dad.
Principal Stevens? How could you? You killed my dad?
Babe, wait. Please just listen to me. I didn't have a choice. I got happy and you know it to push someone down the stairs. I didn't know he'd die.
Why would you choose my dad?
If you're happy and you know it, break up with your boyfriend.
Babe, we have to break up.
You just got a happy and you know it, didn't you? That's funny. I just got one to kill you.
Jake, you wouldn't actually do it, right? You wouldn't kill me.
I would. Happily.
Bree Bree, where are you? If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Found you. This is for my dad.
Jake?
Uh-oh, Jake took too long to complete his happy and you know it.
Jake, are you still alive?
Not for much longer. I'm so cold.
Here, take this sweater. You gave it to me. You should have it back anyways. I really did love you, Jake.
I love you.
If you're happy and you know it, kill your teacher with this apple.
Apple?
Look in your pocket. If you're happy and you know it, kill your teacher with this apple.
Apple?
Look in your pocket.
Miss Applewood, I got you an apple because you're my favorite teacher. Are you hungry?
Thank you. You can just leave it on the desk, Brianna.
Miss Applewood, you've been working really hard. You should really take a bite.
Okay, I will. I am a little hungry. It's actually pretty... Where's Miss Applewood? Class started 10 minutes ago.
If she's not here in 15 minutes, legally we can leave.
If you're happy and you know it, throw your pen at Eugene.
Ow! Why would you...
Is it just me, or are we getting a lot more happy and you know it's recently?
I'm not. I've only gotten one today. Brianna, you know if you're getting a lot of happy and you know it's, it means they're trying to eliminate you, right?
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
If you're happy and you know it, put your hands in the air.
Principal Stevens, you're alive?
If you're happy and you know it, kill your teacher with this apple.
Apple?
Look in your pocket.
Miss Applewood, I got you an apple because you're my favorite teacher. Are you hungry?
Thank you. You can just leave it on the desk, Brianna.
Miss Applewood, you've been working really hard. You should really take a bite.
Okay, I will. I am a little hungry. It's actually pretty... Where's Miss Applewood? Class started 10 minutes ago.
If she's not here in 15 minutes, legally we can leave.
If you're happy and you know it, throw your pen at Eugene.
Ow! Why would you...
Is it just me, or are we getting a lot more happy and you know it's recently?
I'm not. I've only gotten one today. Brianna, you know if you're getting a lot of happy and you know it's, it means they're trying to eliminate you, right?
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
If you're happy and you know it, put your hands in the air.
Principal Stevens, you're alive?
Mommy, are we almost at the ice cream shop?
Hurry, cover your mouth and nose. Come on, sweetie, we have to get out of here now.
Huh? Mommy, why did you tell me to get out of there? I thought we were getting ice cream.
If you hear laughing, you must cover your nose and mouth with the cloth I gave you. This cloth was created to fight against the laughing disease. Laughing is highly contagious and incurable. If you catch it, you'll die.
Mommy, why didn't you wake me up for school? Mommy?
Help! Help someone!
Sweetie, what's going on? Why are you outside?
Mommy's inside. She has the laughing disease.
Don't worry, sweetie. I'll take care of Mommy.
Good morning, Dad. I'm off to school now.
Ha 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 ha.
Dad?
Ha 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 ha.
Good morning, Dad. I'm off to school now.
Ha 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 ha.
Dad?
Ha 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 ha.
How's my best friend today?
My dad has a laughing disease. That means both my parents are gone. I can't go home tonight. Do you think I can stay at your place?
I have to go.
Where are you going?
Your dad has the laughing disease. You could have caught it. I can't risk it. Stay away. Class, does anyone know the answer to?
Everyone out!
Students, stay out here. I'll take care of Miss Applewood. That was so scary. Are you doing okay, Bri?
I thought you didn't want me near you, in case I'm contagious.
I know what I said. I was just worried.
Babe, is everything okay?
Jake, it's my best friend, Sophie. She has laughing disease.
We have to get rid of her. You're laughing.
No, I'm fine. My best friend, Sophie. She has laughing disease.
We have to get rid of her. You're laughing.
No, I'm fine. Please, I don't have it. I don't have the laughing disease.
Oh no, I'm laughing. Goodbye, world.
Brianna, stop. Stop laughing if you want to live.
Stop what? Were you laughing?
No. I was just practicing in case I did catch the laughing disease.
The laughing disease is incurable. If you catch it, you're doomed. Now get to class.
Stop laughing.
I knew it. I knew you had the laughing disease. Say bye-bye, Brianna.
No, I'm not infected. I'm telling you.
Say bye-bye, Brianna.
No, I'm not infected. I'm telling you. Look at my face. I'm not laughing.
No, I saw you. You were laughing.
You must have been seeing things.
Tell me the cure for the laughing disease.
I don't know. Let go of me.
Come with us, Brianna.
Where am I? Who are you? What do you want from me?
We need to know how you got cured from the laughing disease. What's the secret?
Look, I don't know how I cured the disease. If I knew, I'd tell you.
Let me see your arm.
What are you doing?
We're injecting you with the laughing disease so we can know your secret.
No!
Everyone, put your mask on so you don't catch the laughing disease. She's laughing too much. We have to get rid of her or else we'll catch the laughing disease.
Have you guys ever thought that maybe the laughing disease isn't deadly? You just kill everyone who gets it because you're afraid?
Do this. Put your hands on your head. Wait, did she say do this or do that?
Yes, she said do this. Hurry, everyone put your hands on your head.
Sophie was too slow. Do this. Blink your eyes 3 times. Do that. Remove your hands from your head.
Finally!
Timmy, no, she didn't say do this.
Please, give me another chance.
Do that. Touch your nose.
No one do it. She said do that and not do this.
Good listening, Brianna.
My arm's getting so sore. I don't know how much longer I can hold it up for.
I can't hold up my arms anymore. I'm putting them down.
No, you can't. If you put your arms down, she'll kill you.
I have to.
Ugh, much better. Do this. Take your hands off your head.
Finally, my arms are so sore.
Do this. Don't breathe. Do this. Don't breathe.
I'm asthmatic. I need my inhaler.
Do that. Breathe. Do this. Breathe.
Thank goodness she let us breathe. I was about to pass out.
I need to use the washroom.
Hurry before she tells us to do something.
Do this. Stand still.
Guess you can't use the bathroom.
I already did.
I'm so hungry. Can this game stop so I can eat something?
Do this. Pick up a slice of pizza. Pizza.
No, she didn't say to eat it. Please let us eat the pizza. I'm so hungry. If I don't eat something soon, I'm gonna pass out.
Do this. Finish the slice of pizza before the timer runs out. Do this. Finish the slice of pizza before the timer runs out.
I finished my slice already. You got this, Bri.
Last bite.
Brianna, hurry, swallow. The timer's almost out.
Safe.
Brianna, you did it.
Thanks for encouraging me there, Jake. I was almost ready to give up.
Do this. Kiss someone. I guess we should kiss?
I mean, I guess we have to.
Well, that wasn't so bad.
Do this. Grab a water bottle. Do that. Drink from the water bottle.
Great, I'm so thirsty.
Jake, no, she didn't say do this. She said do that.
Goodbye, Bree. I love you.
Jake!
Do this. Kill someone.
Do this. Don't kill anyone. The rules never said we couldn't play.
Do this. Kill someone.
Do this. Don't kill anyone. The rules never said we couldn't play.
Brianna, don't tell her what to do. She might get angry. Do this. Kill Brianna.
Do this. Don't kill Brianna.
I said do this. Kill Brianna.
Do this. Don't kill Brianna. Do this. Everyone, go drink water, eat food, and go to the washroom if you have to.
Do this. Don't go anywhere. Brianna, what you're doing is very dangerous. Do that. Drink from your water bottle.
Finally, she's letting us drink.
Don't do it. She said do that, not do this. Do this. Everyone, go and drink water and stop playing do this, do that.
Do this. Stand still and keep playing do this, do that.
Do this. Everyone, go and drink water and stop playing do this, do that.
Do this. Continue playing do this, do that.
Do this. Everyone.
Do this, Brianna. Never participate in playing do this, do that again.
I'm free. I'm free.
Here's your lunch.
Thank you. What is this?
Hurry now. You don't want to be late for school.
Mom, you've kissed that many people?
Excuse me?
Gross.
Hey, bestie.
Hey. No way. You haven't had your first kiss yet?
What are you talking about? I've definitely had my first kiss.
Come on. It's me. You can tell me the truth.
I am telling the truth. I've kissed like 6 guys.
Okay. I believe you.
I'm telling the truth.
Hey, baby.
Babe. 15? Ooh, well, as long as they were before he met me, I guess.
Good morning, baby. I got you flowers.
You're so sweet. Thank you.
Anything for you. Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Oh, nothing. I'll see you later, okay?
Love you.
Bestie, I really need to talk to you about something. You see, my boyfriend... No way. Bestie, you've had your first kiss?
I already told you. I had my first kiss a long time ago. I've kissed tons of guys.
Why do you keep lying to me?
Oh my gosh, that's so crazy.
Isn't it? Hey, do you know where Brianna is? She's been avoiding me all day.
No clue.
Bestie, could you be honest with me for once? Did you kiss my boyfriend? Because I saw that your kiss count went up and his kiss count went up.
First of all, how do you know our kiss counts? And no, I didn't kiss your boyfriend. I don't even like men. That's why I've been lying, saying I've kissed a bunch of guys. I was nervous about coming out, and I didn't want to tell you this way.
I'm so sorry. I just wanted to know who my boyfriend cheated on me with. Could I buy one bottle of air, please?
That'll be $500.
$500? Are you serious? It went up again?
Yeah, air is in high demand right now. It's just business.
Okay, here.
Here's your air. Oh no, honey, we're almost out of air. Can you go buy us a 12-pack case of bottled air?
A case of air? That's really expensive now. Are you sure we can afford it?
We'll have to try. Here, take my credit card.
Okay. Hi, can I just get a 12-pack of bottled air, please?
That'll be $5,000.
$5,000? It went up again?
Air's hard to get nowadays.
Okay.
It's declined.
Please just give me some bottles. My family has no air left.
Run a business. If you can't afford it, get lost.
What's that over there?
Over where? Hey, get back here.
Mom, I'm back.
Why did you only get 5 bottles of air? I asked you to buy a case.
I know, but your card was declined, so I stole it.
You stole them? What if the police catch you?
What was I supposed to do? We were out of air. I had no choice. Just drink your air. Don't worry about it. I need to get more air for my family. I'm only gonna ask nicely once. Put all the air you have into this bag right now.
No, I'm calling the police.
I didn't want to have to do this.
What is that? Ah, my eyes!
Yeah, Mom, I grabbed as many bottles as I could.
Mommy, can I have a bottle of air? It's hard to breathe.
I'm sorry, honey, but I don't have any bottles left. It's too expensive now. Just close your eyes and rest.
I'm scared.
Here, I got lots of bottles. You can have some of mine. Where did this kiss mark come from?
Someone must have kissed your soulmate's cheek. Anything that touches your soulmate's face becomes permanent on yours.
So you're saying a random girl's kiss mark is going to be on my face forever? It's really not coming off.
Yeah, that's kind of how permanent works.
I'm going to send him a message.
Is that an angry face emoji? That'll be on his face forever.
Not my problem. He should have thought about that before he kissed a girl who wasn't his soulmate.
Brianna, you have something on your face.
That must be from my soulmate. I think he's trying to tell me he's sorry. I should forgive him.
What are you putting on your face now?
It's my address. I'm going to put it on my face so my soulmate can find me.
You shouldn't give him your address. You don't even know him. What if he's dangerous?
Come on, it's my soulmate. You really think he'd be dangerous? That must be my soulmate.
Did you send your address to Mr. James?
That must be my soulmate.
Did you send your address to Mr. James? You made a big mistake. Your address is permanently on Mr. James' face. He will have to wear a mask from now on.
I'm really sorry. I wasn't thinking. I just really wanted to meet my soulmate.
If you try and contact him again, you'll pay.
Yes, sir.
Brianna, you got another mark on your face from your soulmate. Oh, it's Hard Eyes. Did you meet him?
No, some big scary guy came to my house saying, if you try to contact Mr. James, you'll pay.
The Mr. James?
Who?
No one's ever seen Mr. James before, but allegedly he's the son of one of the most dangerous mafia bosses in the world. Brianna, look at your face.
He must need help. What should I do?
Nothing. It's dangerous.
Come with me.
La 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 la. Oopsies.
No. You can't ever cut your hair. It holds memories. Who am I? Do you remember me? Do you still have all your memories?
I think so.
Everyone, I'm back with the milk.
Who's that guy?
Hey, girl.
Hey, have you seen my boyfriend anywhere?
No, I haven't seen him. Don't worry, maybe he's running late.
Yeah, maybe. Jake, bestie?
Brianna! I can explain.
Don't bother. I want to forget I ever even met you two. I want to forget all our memories together.
Wait, what was I trying to forget?
Brianna, please just let me explain what happened between me and Jake. You see?
Explain what? I don't even know you.
Oh, you cut your hair. Do you remember anything about me?
No.
You don't remember any of our memories together?
No, nothing.
I'll fill you in on anything you may have forgotten. First of all, I'm your best friend. We've been best friends since kindergarten.
Brianna, please just let me apologize about-
Shh! Jake, she doesn't know. Brianna, do you remember anything about this guy?
No, I don't know who he is.
Well, you have met him before, but you must have forgot. This is Jake, my boyfriend.
It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I wonder why I wanted to cut off my hair. I must have wanted to forget something horrible.
Brianna, why is your best friend holding hands with your boyfriend?
My boyfriend?
Don't listen to Emma. She's a liar.